Hi, I am Dr. Sharad Kulkarni, Ayurvedic consultant and surgeon, director of Jyotam Health at Bengaluru, Karnataka. Diet and lifestyle, or collectively called as ahara and vihara in Ayurveda, are very much important during and after Panchakarma. That is, there are certain rules and regulations which are to be followed during this therapy. Panchakarma, those are the five therapies of purification of the body, or Panchashodhanakarma, what we tell. So they have specific rules and regulations to be followed with respect to the diet and lifestyle, or ahara and vihara. Few of the restrictions concerned to Panchakarma during and after Panchakarma can be like avoiding direct exposure to sunlight, or direct exposure to wind, rains, or overstrenuous activities, either physical or mental. Avoiding long distance traveling by any means, or sleeping during daytime and keeping awake at night. These all things are to be avoided. A person undergoing Panchakarma has to maintain celibacy, and in short, he or she has to avoid all kinds of physical or mental strains. When it comes to food during Panchakarma, the food which is freshly prepared, warm, and not containing much of masala or spices, and only containing rice or dal, which is not too much in the quantity or too less in the quantity, and it has to be consumed only whenever there is proper appetite or whenever the person is hungry. These are the few rules and regulations or the restrictions during Panchakarma, and a person who wants to undergo Panchakarma, he can get the detailed rules and regulations by an Ayurvedic expert or by an Ayurvedic physician.